on the porch. Eric Martinez. Bonham's. Because I love you, Eric.
It's only been 2 years.
Thank you. in my diamonds. It's a little bit too quick, but as the light around me fades, the thing I know is true. We play this next song a lot because it's our band. It's the most uncomfortable strap. This Todos Santos down in Baja last year. crashes beyond the beat. Lies and buttons, the password keys, just beyond the reach. Lays a heart that's healing, almost to the touch. Colored side of the window pane.
No.
Oh,
man.
I love it.
There's another new song on. Wrote this for a number of reasons, but now I just pretty much wrote it for John Barlow.
With high.
said that he wanted it pure, so I saved it. His smell of blood in the desert, I crave it. God says we should give all our love, so I gave it.
Thank you.
open eyes asleep. It's like somebody must have cut you pretty deep. A big drill, big knife. Got a bag of tricks to open up your mind. You're serene, eyes blank. You say you're thankful, but you don't know who to thank. So you thank God for hearing good. They turn you from a junkie to a piece of fucking wood.
I got some bungees. You can put one right on the hair.
Some bungees? If only there was a bungee. Yeah, you listen as a whimpering moan. it sticks to your bones. Yeah, it's been a rough week. Just isn't as fun as it is when you're young. Hey baby, you're getting old. Oh, trouble, it's got you on the run. Now you set like a sun. I believe you'll get much. stole this song from Jeff Crosby. He was 4. I was at the Crosby, Idaho. They called it the Crosby Clan Carnival. It's the only time that they spell their last name with a K.
As another torch comes up.
As another cheeky torch comes up. What? You gonna rub it on me like suntan lotion? Smell like coconuts?
Crosby Clan Carnival.
Good time was had by all. Remember?
Sally and Dickie Crosby. All the cousins.
Very hard to sing sexy Jeff Crosby songs when you're getting bit by mosquitoes. It's hard to do that anyways when you don't have beautiful blonde hair, but you add the mosquitoes and...
Gently in my air, yeah, now I'm losing time.
inside me, muscles. We learned this song because it was on Billy and Rachel's list. I forgot that I had recorded this for I can't remember what the record is called. It's the only record with a picture of me on the cover. That's a little presumptive. And we were talking about weddings and stuff and the songs that people pick. A lot of times because there's like a line about getting married. And people would go, oh, we like that song. But it's got all these lines about sexual torture and, you know, I don't know if it's super wedding-ish. But I was thinking about some of the parts of that song. There was there's an absinthe bar in Barcelona, and there was this night, this would have been after I wrote this song, where they bring out this table of they don't do it with the like the heroin looking sugar cube and the spoon thing. They pre-light the absinthe. So there's this tray of flaming absinthe glasses. Eric McFadden had spent a lot of time in Barcelona, so there was a lot of his friends and people around. And he got up to say a toast, and I can't remember if he was holding a flaming absinthe cup, but he says, I would love to toast my friends in Stockholm Syndrome, and he bumps the table. And the absinthe glasses go, whoop, and then, whoa, and dump flaming absinthe all over Eric. And it's always been this kind of bone of contention between me and Eric, because he was on fire and I was laughing so fucking hard that I couldn't put him out. It was the funniest thing I ever saw. And he didn't think it was very funny. He was really burning. And but that same absinthe bar, I had been there before, and I forget what I was thinking, but I was like drinking absinthe and eating Xanax. I'm not a big benzodiazepine guy. And then I went to go send emails from this internet cafe, and I woke to these police rousting me. I had passed the fuck out, and who knows how long I was there. So that's part of the song, and then there's the sexual torture part of the song. And there's a whole bunch of parts. And then when I met my wife, Terry, we had this crazy first kind of year. We were like in Paris and the Bahamas and meeting a family. And I don't know why I'm telling you all this, but because when I'm singing the song, I'm like, what the fuck is this song about? But not to talk too much, there's a book by Salman Rushdie called Fury. And in the beginning of the book, the guy's little kid is on a trampoline. He's jumping on the trampoline. And he's going, look, Papa, I'm bouncing very well. And you go through this whole fucking horrific book, like it's mostly about divorce and all this stuff. And there's a restraining order or something for the guy. He can't see his kid. So he goes to the neighbors and he gets a trampoline, and kid's in the backyard. So he's jumping in the neighbors so he can see over the fence and see his boy. And I forget the kid's name, Pajip or something. And he He's like, look, Pajip, I'm bouncing very well. So I fucked the whole book for you, because that's pretty much the money shot. This was not inspired by fish. Sorry. Staring
short break, and then back to the funeral.
Thank you.
Thank you. favorite tree. This song for Erica, because she never asks for songs, and this is tires are the part of the car. Bummed is what you are when we go at you. Thank you. to your tales of blood and sex and steel. Barefoot on the coals of Mary. Lord and figures right into my womb. Learn my name howling at the harvest moon. Swear you're gone. Praying you would get out somehow. You've never been. into their drinks. Beautiful girls, men on their own, and nobody saying what they think. I've never been brave enough to ask them. I doubt I find my courage now. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. Bears dance, bears don't. I never really told you how much I love you. I doubt I find my courage now. Well, maybe I will, maybe I won't. Bears this was on a list in the kitchen. It said butter, eggs, white claw, and cochise. Here's a picture of your grandmother sent, for your mother in indigo gold. And though it is beaten, sun bleached and bent, it's a girl who will never grow. Scar put on your lip when I threw and tar from the sky. Lean in a bit closer, I'll give you a tip. When you battle, don't cover your eyes. And the time flows faster than water. Your sons and your daughters and fly. One day, baby, I'll be like Cochise. I'll fight off the cavalry. I'll bring home the peace. Geronimo, crazy horse, looking at me. We'll dance. Porcelain divinity bust that I speak to when I am alone. It's so hard to find people you love and you trust when you find yourself out on your own. Here is a dagger, a samurai sword. It's our glory and blood in the dirt. No matter how hard we might pray to the Lord, there's somebody who always gets hurt. Jazz.
Thank you. All these love songs, we need to.
We gotta get them out there.
We gotta balance that with some bitter, fuck you songs.
Yeah.
She's going out. But thanks again, you guys.
Brother John
from Seattle, thank you. And thanks for the great job and the sound. It sounds beautiful here. Adrian, Erica, thanks. And Joe. And thanks to Billy and Rachel for getting married and bringing us all together on this lovely Colorado weekend. Bringing us out of hiatus. I don't know when we'll see you again. We're doing another couple nights in Southern Oregon at the end of the month, and then I don't know if there's any more Rocky Mountain shows for the end of the year, so thank you, and it's been lovely to see you all, though I can't see fucking one of you. Not a face. Thanks to 5,000 for the past couple nights. This sounded great. Thanks to Youngblood for letting me use his knob board, but I'm scared to touch it. Thank you.
I'm not afraid to die.
quite soon for all the effort that you put into making this all happen. It's not going to turn into people asking if we can do weddings. I mean, we have to call the show.
Eat it for this.
It's just far enough away, I'll make all the words up. But we played it last night, we want to play it again, because it's kind of a cool song, and if we play it again, it'll actually be a song in our repertoire. If you don't, you'll hear it again in 12 years.
That's weird. 12 years!
For your 15.
You are. 5,000.
Thanks, y'all. Jack Mormons are up next. Thanks so much.
Wedding anniversary.